long was that, remember?
Look at
it. It's starting to show?
Yeah. I think this stuff helps. You still draw, Christopher?
Yeah. I just drew a few days ago, and everything.
Dogs in the house.
One, they're actually pretty big. They're not like your small dogs. True. Except Minnie's more closer though.
Sunday night, I go up the last train out of here. I got there late. And then Tuesday, I go up and back to St.
let you go on the engine?
Wondering about those calls. That's the legend, calling out the death warning so we can avoid running aground. Mark Twain! Mark Twain. Those are the two sweetest words a riverman can hear. It means the water is 2 fathoms deep, safe enough for riverboats like ours to travel through. But Mark Twain means something else these days. It's also the name of an author, a witty fellow, who used to pilot a stern wheeler himself.
When I was a boy, there was one ambition among my comrades. That was me. We had ambitions of other sorts, from clowns to pirates. These ambitions faded out. Ambition to be a steamboatman always remained. Of course, when I was younger, I could remember anything, whether it happened or not.
We're now traveling into the real backwoods country. Plenty of wildlife in these parts, but none wilder than Mike Fink. He's the captain of that Gully Wumper keel boat.
Mach 4, here for another 40 cars, all switch to line purple. 5,
because I am so mad.